guys, in today's video I will tell you about the new freelance marketplace. That freelance market is WorkChest.com. So welcome to the first Pakistani freelance marketplace for IT services. At WorkChest.com we offer thousands of qualified freelance packages. The only purpose is to connect the Pakistani talented with the rest of the world and promote it to the next level. Freelancers can showcase unlimited package based on their expertise and employer can purchase those packages online. There is a complete ecosystem to ensure the maximum financial security to protect the buyer and freelancer interests. So, benefits of WorkChest.com are free to sign up, unlimited bids, unlimited services posted, Qura type networking system. So how we can create account on WorkChest.com? Simply type in Google WorkChest.com. This is the home page of WorkChest.com. Just click on join now and there is two options. One is become a freelancer and the second is become an employer. As a freelancer, we have to click on become a freelancer. You can sign in the WorkChest.com by your LinkedIn. You can also sign off by with your Facebook. This is the basic details. Enter your name. Here enter your username. Here enter your email ID. Now here enter your phone number. First of all select here your country. I will select Pakistan and enter your phone number here. Enter your password. Confirm your password here. Click on this that I am not a robot. So click on submit button. Show some error because of invalid username, space not allowed in username. So I will remove space between the name and now click on submit. So my account created successfully. Now I will click on login here. So for sign in, enter your username and password. Click on sign in. So this is our profile setting. This is the basic details, that name, email ID, phone number. You can change from here and select your category. You can select any category from here: ebook, e-commerce, engineering, and everything from here. Companies, freelancing, and you can select your city and you can select your country as well. So and profile picture is so necessary. You should select your profile picture. MS size should be less than 1 MB. So the second thing is you can change your password as well. Profile detail, you can put your website URL here and you can select your skills and you can put your skills here and submit. Social network and skills, everything is here. SEO. So in next video I will tell you about all these things. how we can set my profile setting, and how we can profile details in social networking system and skills and SEO and other things. So thank you for watching.